Hello! Hello again. I don't care where I put my camera. I don't know why. I just gotta tweak just a little bit. Looks like. No? Yes? Yeah, that's fine. I'm gonna be using mouse and keyboard again, so you're gonna hear some clickety clacks. I apologize for clickety clacks if they are disturbing to anyone, but that's just what's gonna happen. Sorry. Everything's pretty good on the way the camera's set up, I think. That's fine. As you can see my face, so that must mean it's fine. It's good. I listened to the audio before, and that seemed good. I did put the microphone in a different mode. Should be better, less background noise, I think. And I also moved it, so there we go. Ignore that. They didn't. I joined them, and they were really AFK. So I'm just gonna play with randos and 50-50. Why not? Still don't feel like I'm good at anything in this game. I think I'm pretty good at certain things that are not in this game, like in other games and in life. But I'm not all together very good at life in general. But like I'm good at some things. Certainly. Just not a lot of the core types of responsibilities you have to have as an adult, which sucks. But I feel like I can get by. Yeah. I'll find a way. I'm still alive so far, right? I've made it 33 years, so fingers crossed. Hello. How is it going? Someone's going over there, so I'll go to this house. And then I can always check down the hill afterwards. Well, it's a gun. Technically speaking. That is a gun. Oh, here we go. Pistol. I actually have a pistol kills challenge right now. Anyway, not that I expect that I'll actually kill anybody with it, but it's at least potentially possible now that I have one. There's already someone going to the coast, so I'm not gonna bother looting that. I'm dismayed that house on top of the hill mountain didn't have a chest in it. I kind of thought it would. Although I think Neo is random anyway, so maybe he does sometimes. But I would have figured that would be a place where they'd put a higher likelihood, maybe, or something. Just gotta, as always, I'm paranoid about errors on my stream. I'm trying to cover them. It sucks because even as careful as I've been trying to be. A couple times I realized it wasn't until after the stream that I realized there was some error that I, for some reason, didn't encounter or checked it at the time. Or at the beginning. Whatever, I stopped talking about it all the time. That's like all I talk about, but it's hard not to have that on my mind when that's what I'm doing, right? You know? I'm sure somebody can relate, right? That's great, teammate, just standing there doing nothing. That's always a good sign. I'm sure these houses have been looted. Yeah, look at that. But maybe they found a green that they didn't want. Or they found a green and then they later found a purple and then dropped the green. Also ammo. Nah, those are whites. I ain't got no time to waste on no whites. Fuck Whitey. That's awful, I'm sorry. Or am I? Yeah, basement. Well, somebody did go in it. But again, you never know. But am I left behind? Nothing. They left behind nothing. That's fine. Alright, I guess I should start proceeding towards the meeting area. And looking for some side areas on the way, but I won't get any because the people that also landed over here went that way first, and they're gonna loot it all. But yeah. Maybe I'll catch up to my friends, and then I can help them with my pistol, and then they'll die, and then I can pick up their guns. I don't want them to die, I'm just saying this plot was gonna happen. And of course, I mean friends very loosely as well, because I don't know these people. I'd like to play with a friend, especially because that's one of my challenges right now, but even in just in general life, I like to play with friends. But they often don't have time for me, or don't want to play what I want to play, or blah 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 blah. And don't get me wrong, it's not like I decide what I want to play and I won't be flexible. I'm often like, hey, you guys want to play anything that you have that you want to play? And then they just don't ever respond to me. So it's like, it's I'm flexible, but it's useless because they don't come up with stuff, you know. Or they don't have time. Or they claim not to have time. They gotta make time. This place has probably been completely stripped. I should probably head more directly towards the circle, but I'm just hoping for some scraps, you know, sloppy seconds and whatnot. Yum! Dirtastic. Nah, that's another green shotgun, don't need that. That's a looted chest. I think I may have to adjust my mouse sensitivity a bit, but it's not too bad. No, that's not the button I wanted. Wait. That's auto run, whoops. I should probably like put on Pandora or what you call it, Spotify or something in the background, or I don't know, something. Because there's not really any music in this, is there? But yeah, well, I can wait till I deal with the Streamlabs OBS and get all that set up, because that's got some kind of integrated music player stuff you can do with it. So I could let, you know, viewers request songs or do whatever. That's probably the storm coming up right behind me. Breathing all heavy. What is that? Grenades? I guess I'll take them, whatever. Ammo's good to have. I mean, it's better to have than to not have, right? You guys doing all right? Everything going good? Down. Sure. Before the meteor gets here. For some reason. It's all the rage right now. Where's that meteor? There he is. Oh, now the storm covered it. Oh. Well, we find that video, we'll find Dr. Wily. Oh, it's all right. Cool. I'll take that. Don't need this crap. Out of here, then. Yeah. Right east. Hey, a crossbow. I'm probably not gonna use it effectively. Ah! Oh, yeah. That's the thing. I was like, I was looking back, I suddenly thought that there was a purple there. And then I might have missed, the force field blocked my view. Storm shield, or whatever. Oh, hey, this is where things are gonna fall down. That's cool and all. I don't know how to do this stuff, I'm just sort of... I've seen people do it, I'm just like mimicking what they did. But, you know, less effectively. Sweet. No, not the boogie bomb. Not that. might as well participate, right? Should have just turtled, I know. That would have been the smart. That would have been the smart, but I'm not so smart. I don't get so much artifacting on my game capture. I don't know if it's the capture device just being shitty, or if maybe I need to change how things are set up in some way. Maybe I'll play with it a little bit while I'm playing. Is my team winning? Oh wow, 1-3 or something? Well, even if it's only one guy, so probably he's gonna lose. Anyway, what can I do about this here? Oops. I'm trying to change setting it like Fortnite. Oh, Markiplier's streaming Fortnite too. I'd be watching that if I wasn't doing that already. Oh man. That doesn't seem any better, does it? Really not. I don't know if I can set it in the capture device settings to change some stuff. I should try that. Orpheus stuck around. Do to improve this. Still getting a lot of artifacts? Yeah. Shit. Oh, there's a new machine. With purples in it. That's why I should look for the loot first. In case somebody else runs in and grabs it all up. Not that there's necessarily anything good here. I hear a chest. Yay! Oh, there was no floor there. Ho 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 ho. Oopsie. There we go. Oh good, a crossbow. My favorite. I have been known to get millions of kills with crossbows. That is like my claim to fame. Also not at all true. Heavy shotgun, that's pretty cool. I'll probably get sniped. Or dive the storm because I'm actually very far away from where I need to be. So yeah, there is that. Gotta move on. Got an orange weapon, and it's a short range one, but it's still an orange weapon. You work with what you get. Oh, friend. That vending machine. First, 400 bricks. stone from him. I don't even know if they're gonna actually end up with my silence pistol, which is like, whatever. Oh! I didn't see that the person moved down. Sorry. Guess it is easy to miss when you're not in your immediate squad of four. I thought you dropped the explosives, but I kind of want them. Yeah, whatever. I'll give her the one potion. It's not a big deal. My friend can have it. Ah, I need to get the fuck out of here, because we are about to be stormed to death. A purple crossbow? Okay, whatever. Eh, I probably won't live long enough to use a medkit anyway. Well, I'll take it out of the bandages, I guess. Because I'm, you know, I'm not even sure I'll live long enough to use a medkit, you know, let alone like five bandages that would take way too long. Where am I going? The wrong way, that's where I'm going. You cut that shit out. Oh, I'm never gonna make it in time. I gotta run like all the way across the island, and it's already closing in. I'm pretty boned. Not gonna lie. Oh, man, I got slightly injured. Too bad I don't have any bandages. Be a waste to use the medkit for a small wound, though, I think. How much does it do? Alright, just get health back. Alright, I don't know. I don't know exactly how much health you get back from that. I'm a moron. I also didn't look it up or, like, pay attention in the past. Focusing my eyes as hard as I can because my eyes are so lazy. And like I said, I'm much farther away from my TV now. But this is probably a more reasonable distance anyway, as far as what most people would consider, I think. Maybe I'm a little bit of the far side of average. I didn't measure it or anything. But I'm sort of like a little bit over the length of an average couch away from the TV, like if you had the couch going this way. Oh, hey, he's a bear. I killed him. That does say 31, right? The red's kind of hard for me to see. Yeah, 31. 27-31. Great! Hey Rock River, how's it going? You still alive? Been finding anything good? Yo! Thanks. Thank you. I'm gonna go ahead and stay in here. This seems like a good place to live out the rest of my days. Yeah. Gather enough.
Come on, bro, you got this. Go shoot him. Come on! Go with your teammate to go shoot him. Come on, dude, you got it. Damn, they trying to shoot at you. I better watch out, they're gonna shoot that thing, you're all gonna die.
There, Jimmy.
Damn it.
I never pull out that.
Come on, bro, you got it. See where they are and shoot them. Got that base over there, yeah.
At that base.
Right there, I can see them on the floor getting all the loot.
Yeah.
What?
Secret.
Bro, if you have meds, yep, use them. Shields, use them. Excuse me. I think that's their traps. Build a door. Come on, bro, you got it. Build a door. Yep, there you go. I built a door.
Oh no.
Yeah, that's their traps.
Oh no. No.
Is dad doing anything?
Hey,
I was trying to leave some traps. Back to fucking with the video.